beyond the boundaries of your city's lights. Stand the heroes waiting for your cries. So many times you did not bring this on yourself. When that moment finally comes, I'll be there to help. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to cheer, I'll be right here. Starving for a meal to eat, when they simply need a place to make their beds, right here underneath my wing, you can rest your head. On that day when you need your brothers and sisters to care,
Sergeant Bradford, Tennessee National Guard, recruiting Tennessee Command, also attached to 278th, our Cav Regiment. I'm here in sunny California, the home of the Golden Bears. We're shooting this National Guard commercial.
Sergeant Underwood with Tennessee Army National Guard.
I'm Sergeant Samuel Joyce from the 1452nd in Winston-Salem, North Carolina.
My name is Ryan Stratus, I'm Second Lieutenant, Signal Officer for
Georgia Guard, 121st Infantry Airborne Lowest Unit.
Dressed up as a what's called a Minuteman. It's basically a colonial. It could be farmers, peasants, or anything. Anybody can grab arms real quick and fight the British.
Having a great time. Just playing my part as a colonial and a redcoat, and just having a blast. It's a great opportunity.
From the Revolutionary War set in Oops in take two.
Is that we get to do it for men and women that are serving our country. And I'm thrilled to do it.
To write a song for the National Guard, I didn't have to even think about it. Didn't matter why or what, just automatically yes.
We've, you know, tried to do the best we can to, you know, show some gratitude towards the National Guard.
It was just a chance for me, myself, to say, hey, you know what, I would really like to do what I can to be a part of this.
For myself and Three Doors, I want to thank all the guys from the Guard, you know, for what they give up, you know, and we appreciate you guys very much. Thank you.
It's hard to leave your past behind, especially when you're last in line. And half the time it acts like vines and wraps inside my fragile mind. Hiding in plain view, it seems the same old shit I choose between. Taking who I used to be and keeping it subdued beneath. Close to dead and losing me, you took a chance and you believed. So did I let you lead and grab the line you threw to me. And through it all, you said. Ways I can't explain, I'll never run.
determination that isn't corruptible from the other side of terror to bone.